Hi, and welcome to Bloxy. In this tutorial, we'll take a look at how to import one of our starter sites to your new Bloxy installation. Use one of our starter sites to get started quickly with Bloxy, and here's how to do it. Begin by navigating to your WordPress website, then go to your WordPress dashboard. From the sidebar, choose Bloxy, and then on the right of the screen, choose Starter Sites. You can preview the options that you have here. We've built starter sites for a variety of purposes, and getting started couldn't be easier. I'll choose the business starter site for this example. Notice that we've made this template available for page editors such as Gutenberg, Brizzy, and Elementor. This gives you endless editing opportunities. I'll click on Import, and a setup wizard will pop up, guiding me through the steps. It is recommended to install the child theme as it will let you customize Bloxy even further without having to worry about future updates overwriting your customizations. Let's import the starter site using the Gutenberg editor. On the next screen, you'll see a list of recommended plugins to install, which will make sure that everything runs smoothly. On the last screen, you'll see an option on what to import from the starter site. You can either import just the customizer options, widgets, or just the content. For now, I'll import everything. Bloxy will take a few moments while it works its magic in the background. Just note that this process can take a few minutes to complete. And that's it. You're now ready to start editing the website to your liking. You'll be able to change any element on screen and adjust it to get that perfect website.